Professor Fig! Ah, how do I? Okay. Cool. Nope. Oh, okay. Ow, okay. Nope. Come on. Get him. Nope. Oh gosh. Come on. Nope. Oh. Miss it right there. Okay. Heal. Okay. Don't you dare. Come on. There it goes. Okay.
Stay close.
I'm close. I'm right here. Professor Fig?
Professor Fig? Professor, where are you? This isn't good.
Professor Fig? What the heck?
Where am I supposed to go?
What? Do they just go?
What's happening?
No, they just go over here.
Wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere.
Professor Fig? Are you still here? There it goes.
That's where they're leading me. That glow again. Lumos.
Okay.
Revelio. I suppose I'm on my own this time.
Wait. Hold up. Hold up.
Lumos.
Wait, say what?
Revelio.
There goes something way over there.
Lumos. I need to align these statues with their reflections. Seems I have no choice.
Oh,
I have to fight.
Okay. Nope. Come on. Nope. Okay. Nope. Okay. Hold up. Why drain Protego to stun enemies and stupefy them. Counterattack stunned enemies to take extra damage indicated by gold. I think I kind of figured that out. I didn't even realize I was doing it, but I was, I guess. Okay. Come on, no! Nope. Dang it, miss it. Okay. Come on. Damn. Nope. Come on. Nope. Come on. Nope. Whew. Okay. Come on. There we go.
Lumos. Revelio. Protego.
Dang it. Okay.
Lumos.
This way? Thought he saw a chest, though. There it is. Okay. What is this? How am I doing so far? What is this? Professor
there
Fig!
You are. How did you... What is this place?
I don't know. But I found this floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensive for viewing memories. I wonder.
Oh.
Follow my lead.
And you are?
All is in place.
The portkey is well hidden.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge, and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
What you're seeing.
So, okay, wow.
The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries.
Okay.
And it seems are the key to understanding why we were.
It all looks rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't
know. But sir, you shouldn't be in there.
I was right.
Ranrock.
Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's Vault.
And why are you here?
Okay, once.
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir? They have the key to the vault.
Yeah, it's our vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that The instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have them.
Hey, yo! Yo! No, not that...
I have no patience for traitors. Now.
No!
Where were we?
I'm not giving you...
That was my banker!
Well, perhaps your young
friend... I just gave him a tip!
...will be more helpful.
Professor Fig, it's time for us to go. Professor Fig! I lost my banker.
So powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
Yeah. The sorting... Wait, hold up. How are we supposed to get there? The Hogwarts Express. Hey guys, it's Knight here. I'm just here to say, hey, if you liked anything that you saw in this video, go ahead and hit that like button. Also, if there's a game that you want me to try out, don't be afraid to just write it down in the comments. I'll be love to see what y'all suggest. And one last thing, if you want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. That way you don't miss anything that comes out. Alright, peace out.